divination. Hear me out. I already drink a lot of tea, love tea, plenty of access to tea leaves.
If I were going back to Hogwarts, the class I would be most excited for would most definitely be potions class. It just seems the most fun. You get to make some pretty cool stuff.
Ooh, care of magical creatures. Basically, I just want to fly on a hippogriff and I don't much care how.
Care of magical creatures. Hagrid. Animals.
Potions. I want to know how to make some potions.
Would have to be potions. Yeah, it has to be. It's a no-brainer.
Divination. Hear me out. I already drink a lot of tea, love tea, plenty of access to tea leaves. And I really, right now, especially like the idea of knowing what's in the future, even if it's like a little bit blurry.
It's charms. I love charms. I love being able to cast different spells and make things fly and do all kinds of cool things.
Professor Umbridge does, in fact, teach defense against the dark arts, does she not? So why wouldn't you choose any other course but that? Of course you would choose that course, wouldn't you?
I would be so excited to get back on that broomstick.
I'm probably going to have to lock in learning to apparate because that just, wouldn't that just be the best skill to have? Just going down to the shops. She's just there.
Defense of the Dark Arts, because it's one of my favourite scenes in the play.
That's going to have to be a very strong tie between care of magical creatures and flying.
Advanced potions, because I would be in advanced potions. Because I love cooking and concocting and making and measuring things, so I think I'd be particularly adept with the potions.
The class I would be most excited about would be Defense Against the Dark Arts because I'm ready to fight for my fellow witches and wizards.